we have put so much effort and time into making sure that we have the old cores, different eight cores in the graph for comparison. Because I'm going to assume that a lot of you that are going to be watching this video are sat there with an AMD system, wondering to yourself, should you be upgrading? Is it good? Is all the hype valid? You know, was it really worth it, or have they kind of overcooked it? So we went to all that extra.